the English equal means the English pronouns. Here the subject French means here we have written the English pronouns and here French pronouns. Next was the direct object means if a person is front of us and we talk to that is called as direct object face to face. Next was the indirect object. Means we are talking about someone else and he is not here. He or she is not here. And next was the possessive. So, possessive noun and this was the singular and this was the plural. So, let's go.
Was the I. So, I will take one example. That was, I love to read book. So, the French translate was Jalambio. Next was the direct object means when the person is front of us and we talk to him or her, that is called as direct object. And one more thing I want to tell you, that direct and indirect object is not need more or not a compulsory, but for your information we have written here. Next to go and in the direct object we say
Mambio. So next was the indirect object means the definition of this is when the person is not at all at your front and you talk about him and he is not here, he is what we say far away from you, you talk about him or her, that is called as indirect object. In indirect object we call Mambio. In indirect object in English we call that they like to read book. And in direct object, in the direct object, so it is tete istre vastre tame pase pri. In indirect it is also same. And now let's move to next. So next was the he, and in the French subject we call il. This is the I. In the French it is like the L from the E. Next was the direct object. And for your better understanding, I have taken one sentence, that was the he is a good boy. And in the direct object we say il sta gasso. And in indirect object we say that only.
So here I am going to take the sentence, that was I like to read books, not a book. Because here we are going to see the possessive. Okay, so I am going to tell you one thing, that in the English language when we add apostrophe S, the sentence is not changed, only the word that where we have added the apostrophe S, that is changed. But in the French, the sentence is going to fully change. Like, Jamalai deslivers. They equite, they born garçons. So here we are not going to take the U because nothing is there for the, what is it, possessive. For the U. Next, let's go to the he. So it's okay for today's session. So as you know that all the videos are short, and it is like the series, and it are always posted on Sunday. So it's okay for today's video. Thank you.
Aati ka khandala.
Kya karu? Aake me khandala.
अरे घूमेंगे फिरेंगे नाचेंगे गाएंगे ऐश करेंगे और
नेक्स्ट सॉरी